Still in the city, and a firebug's fingerprints are all over another nasty blaze, this one at busy Broadway, where the historic Lansdowne Hotel is lucky to be standing. Andrew Denny has the details.
With flames pouring from a third-story balcony, firefighters rush into the inferno. They feared a man was trapped inside. His neighbours could only watch on and hope. Seconds earlier, they'd been trying desperately to get everyone out.
I started running up and down, just knocking on doors, trying to get people out of bed.
We didn't know where half the people were, so we don't know whether they're working or not.
Luckily, the missing man was. He arrived home to find his room ablaze.
Apparently, they thought I might be dead, yeah. Good day to be alive.
The fire gutted the hotel's balcony. A dozen people were sleeping in bedrooms here. The heat shattered windows and left little behind.
The fire's spread into two rooms and severely damaged two accommodation rooms.
But this was no accident. Someone started it by setting fire to boxes outside a bedroom door. Police are investigating reports a man and a woman were heard arguing moments before the blaze started.
The only thing that stopped this blaze spreading through the entire building was how quickly firefighters arrived. Those people living here now want to know why anyone would want to start this.
Yeah, it makes me angry. But at the same time, I am really thankful that everyone's safe.
The person responsible for the blaze is yet to be caught. Andrew Denny, 10 News.